A fairly common fuel filter. As you can see on top, it says 10 micron. But what exactly is a micron? And how small is it? In this video, we'll find out. We see the word micron on fuel filters. But what exactly is a micron? Micron is a unit of measurement between two points. Think of 1 meter or a yard or an inch or a centimeter. A micron is very, very small. Just 1/1,000,000th of a meter. And there are 25,400 microns in 1 inch. 1 grain of table salt is 100 microns. The silk of a spider's web is about 40 microns. 1 speck of talcum powder is about 10 microns in diameter. A red blood cell, 8 microns. And in our engine, particles that can cause engine wear, 6 microns. Particles that can cause damage in injection pumps and injectors, anything larger than 2 microns. Yet human beings, on average, cannot see things smaller than 40 microns. So maybe this is something to think about next time we peer into our primary fuel filter and wonder if it looks clean or not. We simply cannot tell by looking at it. Even a 20 micron filter, we simply cannot see the particles that it's blocking. That's how small a micron is. Well, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share and comment on this video, and head over to the Patreon page. For as little as $3 a month, you can help me put subtitles on these videos in multiple languages and help sailors around the world. Thanks for watching, and until next time, I wish you fair winds and a reliable diesel.